Sunbeams, desert in my eyes. The night has lost its fight against the day. I'm crawling out of my sleeping bag, feeling stiffly and froze to death. Beside me, the fire dies like breath. So I wake up. It's not yet.